This is the extra stuff. Yeah, we're gonna line ya. We're gonna do some love music, a little something sweet. It really means like the shit you already paid for is over. So this is potluck. And it could be anything, but it was free of charge. It ain't like you can walk out here and say, we spent our money on that crap. You know, you spent your money on the crap before this. I know. I just mess with y'all because y'all mess with me back. And that's okay. I'm used to getting messed with. My name is Tab. And it has been so since I became a dude. First day. Little dude. Let's fuck with him. We're gonna name him Tab. Like this soft drink.
Boy named Silk.
And Benoit, like the boss. That's right. Which I knew about being my balls way earlier in life than I probably was supposed to. But when your friends are going, child, I'm playing like the balls, I'm carrying the balls, I'm carrying the balls. You gotta figure out what the fuck that means. That's right. They can only see me now, right?
Yeah.
Who's got the balls now, my brother? I actually had a good comeback then. I mean, not about the balls, because it took me a while to figure out what they were used for. Yeah, it took a while. Elementary school, I was scared of y'all. Y'all meaning girls. And I'm still scared of y'all.
You shot me!
I know. So, like, but that was cool, you see, because my friends would say, I know Tab, like the drink, yeah, whatever. And, but y'all remember, well, some of y'all, I don't know how y'all, but there was like these little songs. It was commercials for Tab Cola with the little, Tab. One calorie, Tab. I don't remember all the words, but it was all girls on the commercials. So I tell my friends, hey, fuck y'all. Women love Tab. If you're going to be named a soft drink, that would be the best one, right? Yeah. I could have been 7-Up. That would have been good. No, lemon lime balls, lemon lime balls. Dr. Pepper balls, Dr. Pepper balls. Prune juice balls.
Fagel. Could have been named Fagel.
Should be F-A-Y-G-E-A-U-X. There you go. Balls.
Fish pudding.
Thank y'all for allowing us to have fun with y'all.
Yeah!
Try not to be serious all the time. Only when I gotta be. The rest of the time, fuck it. Ain't nobody telling me I gotta be serious all the time. That's right. Cause my name is Balls. You gotta run with it, man. Can't choose this shit. can't make this up. People think it's a stage name. Oh yeah,
Marvin Gaye. Mm-hmm.
Came out and said, hey, I want to be you.
Here calorie balls.
Thanks, Mom. They cut my cord. I'm going. Fuck it. I got shit to do. Balls. Taking my balls and I'm going home. Not too soon. Right after I finish fucking with y'all a little bit more. I, you know, every time I come over here, I tell myself I'm not going to tell them to joke. I'm just going to play music for these people the rest of their kingdom. I'm not going to curse. I'm going to be like a stand-up, like clean-cut dude, just walk out there and just play and go, thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. Yeah, I know. Balls. That's in the way.
We love your storytelling.
Thank you.
We need the humor.
Thank y'all. Because it is part of the fun of being able to do this. You know? I mean, balls. I did comedy for a while, which takes a lot of balls. In fact, that's the scariest thing I've ever done in my life. But now that I have a guitar, and balls, I can just do it. Just have fun with it, you know? And you see, it's these rooms that are quiet like this, where everybody's just staring at me, just looking at me, waiting for me to talk about something. Exactly. You see, make noise and I'll shut the fuck up. Because when I can't talk over y'all, I gotta play music, y'all. Balls. See, y'all gonna remember that shit. Now, next time I come to town, I'll be walking down the street.
Balls!